friends, UNEP and the environmental movement has traveled far since its birth in 1972 Stockholm Conference.
UNEP offered the world a new way forward based on a vision for a better, healthier Earth, built on the pillars of international cooperation.
Great pleasure to meet you.
Together with member states and partners, we have achieved a lot.
I urge all of us to support UNEP because it has, without doubt, demonstrated its critical role in ensuring a sustainable planet by tackling cross-cutting issues such as climate change, biodiversity loss, and pollution.
Over the past 50 years, we've seen when the world decides to act, the world comes together to act. Now is the time to truly make that lift for humanity and to do much more and much faster.